We've parked in the car park behind Lidl's there. There's plenty of parking. Load of parking for motorhomes in front of Lidl's here. It's £4 all day, which I think is pretty good. We're just making our way to the station now. There's Argos.
They're also Celtic.
That's the main line there.
Was that a black tie I saw over there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
As soon as you're away.
Oh, no. An hour and a half away.
We're over there somewhere, aren't we? Campsite. Lovely cruises. That's why you need to be on the other side next time. Your legs. There's a Glenfinnan dining car there, isn't it?
Yeah.
Over near that. Might be able to have a look at the engine. Probably might want to wee. Glenfinnan station. Any donations
kindly? Come on.
Just started raining as well. Thank you.
nearly on time. There's our engine. Yeah, this is the harbour. What I was trying to say is that's where we parked right over the back there before.
Yeah.
Busy harbour, isn't it?
Yeah, loads of boats.
Yeah. See, there's a sailing ship just going out over there. There's the ferries, the boatyard just behind Glynn. Yeah, we parked on the harbour wall over there somewhere. I had a short break in Malaig, a little bit of shopping. Sharon's done a little bit of shopping. I had some fish and chips. Yeah, very nice. Back on the train now. Steamed up and ready to go.
Well, I fit in your bag, that.